Today, we're about to embark on an incredible journey into the microscopic world, where we'll discover some tiny creatures that you won't believe exist. Microscopic means that something is so small that we cannot see it with a human eye. To see it, we need a microscope. First, let's meet the amazing amoeba. It's a single-celled organism that moves by changing its shape. It's like a blob that can stretch and squish itself into different shapes. Now, what's really cool about these tiny blobs is that they're like little cleaners in nature. They gobble up tiny bits of food, like bacteria and other small stuff. By wrapping their blobby bodies around them and eating them up. It's kind of like how you scoop up food with your spoon. Next, say hello to the paramecium. It's another single-celled creature, but this one has tiny hair-like structures called cilia that help it move through water. It's like a microscopic swimmer doing the butterfly stroke. They are found in both seawater and freshwater. Paramecia feed on decaying plants and bacteria, which is an important part of the carbon cycle. Now, let's check out the diatom. It's a tiny plant-like organism with a glassy shell. These diatoms are super important because they produce oxygen and are a vital part of the food chain in oceans and lakes. Last but not least, let's meet the rotifer. It's a tiny animal with a wheel-like structure on its head that helps it sweep food into its mouth. It's like a tiny vacuum cleaner swimming around in water. Isn't it amazing how these tiny creatures live in a whole other world that we can't see without a microscope? And they're not just tiny, they're super important for keeping our environment healthy. See you next time. Goodbye.